your Chromebook having a brain freeze? Whether it's because of a glitchy app or outdated software, a frozen Chromebook that won't turn on or off can derail your day. Here are 5 simple steps to fix a frozen Chromebook. Start by disconnecting any external devices like headphones, printers, or drives. Then, try force closing your apps in Task Manager. Press the Search and Escape keys at the same time to open the app. Select the unresponsive app from the list and choose End Process. Now, reopen the app to see if it's running smoothly again. Next, check that your Chromebook is running on the latest software. Go to Settings and click About ChromeOS to check for updates. A software update can sometimes solve most issues and help prevent future ones. Once your software is updated, try restarting your Chromebook. Restarting your device usually gets rid of any glitches that prevent it from working properly. If you can't get your frozen Chromebook to restart, set it aside and wait for the battery to die. Then, reconnect it to the charger for 15 minutes and power up your device again. As a last resort, try a factory reset. This will erase all your personal data on the Chromebook, so remember to back up your data on the cloud before getting started. From the Chrome browser, click the menu button, select Settings, click your Google account, and click Sync and Google Services. Select Manage What You Sync, and click Sync Everything to back up all your data. To perform the factory reset, open Settings and click Advanced. Scroll down to the Reset Settings, then click Power Wash. Now, click Reset. Once your Chromebook powers back on, sign back into your Google account and follow the prompts to bring all your data back. For professional help fixing and caring for your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.